It's really abrupt, you know, it's about 10 times faster than anything in the geological record that we know about.
As the status of the ocean acidification increases, we're going to start to see effects on organisms that people rely on for food.
In the last 10 years, there's been a huge increase in our ability to communicate to the general public that the ocean ecosystem isn't just something that sits there and is stable.